So here's my cousin's 4-point mule deer taken on September 1st. We're gonna do, see, it's got velvet on it. We're gonna try and preserve this velvet. First thing you need to do is get isopropyl alcohol. That's to kill all the bacteria. The second part is to use a crystal clear spray enamel.